In this video, we will go over how to contact your student's teacher using Schoology. The first step is to go to Schoology.com and log into your account. If you haven't created your account and paired it with your students, please see our video on creating your account. Once you've logged in, you'll be on the Schoology main page for your personal account. Go to the top right corner and click on your name to see a drop-down of the various accounts you can view. Select your student. You're now viewing the student's account. From here, click on the courses to see the different courses or classes your student is in. Find the class of the teacher you wish to contact and click on the image. You will now be on the course page for this specific class. On the right-hand side, you will see the teacher or teachers of this class listed. Click on the envelope to open up the message window. If there are multiple teachers for this course, but you only want to contact one, simply remove the other teachers from the send area. Add your subject line and message. There are also extra options for adding attachments or links. Once you're finished, click Send. The message will be delivered through Schoology to the teacher. When the teacher replies back to you, it will appear in the messages area of your personal account. To return to your account, click on the name in the top right corner. From the drop-down, select your account. Once the teacher has replied to you, you will see a yellow notification on the message button. Click the envelope to see your new messages.